All right, thank you, Rob. Breaking news overnight, a driver crashes into multiple cars in Portage Park. Police say someone was driving a black Infiniti heading westbound on Bernice right near Lamont. Well, that person crashed into a parked car, then just kept on going, hitting six more parked cars. A man and a woman ran away from the scene. So far, no one is in custody and no injuries have been reported.